Is this what I truly want? Am I a god?
You are no god, Michael. You writers get so wrapped up in your own lives.
Flesh, real lives. I've never told anyone of my gift.
Let's make things interesting again.